Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, everybody. Hello, Chat.
Hello, hello.
Hey,
can only say hello today.
What?
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. New live stream. It's Wednesday. Beautiful weather.
Yeah, outside. Live stream in Roboto voice.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Hello. Hello. Echo. Aha.
Yes. Oh, oh cool. Another subscription from Paul Terra.
SF
Thank
Game
you.
2, kiss hello, Thank hello, you. Hello, hello, and hello.
Thank you.
Crazy. Den cringe mitbekommen.
Moin, moin.
Yeah, moin. Moin, moin. Let's have a look at Paul Terra's mighty warrior. 224. Nice.
Nice.
Should be one of the highest, I guess. Like top 10 warrior at least.
Oh wow.
Crazy.
262. What the hell, man? What are they doing? Crazy stuff.
Yeah, but it's getting slower at the top.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Totally. One. Wait, boss, escape.
Until level 200, it can be really fast, but then it gets a little bit slower.
Perfect timing.
Mm-hmm. Ah, some drinking action. Cheers.
Wow.
So, how are you guys doing? How's your mood? You're ready.
You're ready.
Have you seen what events are about to take place this weekend?
Gold event.
Yep. Some juicy gold event for skill point pushing.
Yeah.
And what's the name of the second one? Days of Doomed Souls.
Yeah.
So actually, as you can see in the title, I'm about to get the underworld, but I couldn't get it yesterday. I recently upgraded my mine to level 10. And takes a lot of resources to get stuff and oh, another
maybe
subscription
today.
Chaos Academy.
Oh,
thank you
thank you so much. Welcome. Thank you. Hi guys. Hi, how are you doing?
So you're damaging our last stream boss.
We have to
quite a lot.
Search a gem. Let's do it. Green, please.
How high is this? Okay. 2500. Give me shrooms.
Oh, Siphon, thank you.
Hey, Siphon is also doing some damage.
I'm trained.
Thank you.
The streaming boss is in struggle.
Three shrooms will appear. Let's see.
Oh yeah, we have to roll for the for the timer.
So the gambler is choosing our timer.
Yeah.
So three times the same resource means 25 minutes. And four times means 20, and five times means 15. And if I miss like this, could also happen, I have to reroll. So, giveaway will happen anyways.
Six dungeon key from magic shop, but every item costs rooms now, so I'm stuck. Oh,
every
that's
available?
That good.
That's not totally true.
Every, okay.
There is also epics, which they cost a lot of gold, but they cost no shrooms.
Okay, I'm doing this stuff too, just for fun. Come on, thank you.
Third time getting nothing.
Okay, we need some resources. Yeah.
Okay, usual 25 minutes timer, which means we are counting from the start of the stream. This means the first giveaway is 5 minutes, in 20 minutes.
Five minutes.
It's also five minutes.
Dungeon fight. What do you mean? Dungeon fight? We had a dungeon
or
fight.
Or do you mean like searching for new items costs shrooms? That would be true. Ah, yeah. Okay, yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true. Sometimes you have to be lucky.
Wait. Let's finish this one. Okay, gold perfect. Bet. Roll a dice.
How much gold do we bet? Maybe 100k.
100k? I'm betting 100k.
Give me a moment. Okay. Uploading GIF. Can you upload GIFs to the chat? I don't think so.
Is it possible? I don't know.
Never seen it. I know that there is a thing called animated GIFs.
Yeah.
Animated emotes.
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly.
But I've never seen one. Or maybe once. Roman. Hey, welcome back.
Hi.
Give
me a moment. Okay. Oh, my neck is...
Which one are we going to choose?
Middle.
Yeah. Easy. I should always choose the middle. I don't know. It kind of feels bad when you're not choosing the middle. So, to start off...
What was this? Ah, this boy. Okay.
Kein Bild und spezielle Video. Machen wir das Video? Hachi, you're in the chat? You're watching?
You're watching. Are you there?
Yeah, Hachi asked me for... how could you call this in German? Fortress...
Partner?
Directly translated. So, if you're in chat, we could start. So we could get some resources. Fortress mate. Yeah, also
Fortress
possible.
Fortress mate, yeah.
Sometimes my head is also stuck like you in the shop.
Stuck in the shop? Okay.
Do I have to do for video picture only have sound?
I think I spider, yeah. Aber hallo.
Yeah. Let's finish the hype train, yeah.
Yeah,
thank you. Bloody Felix also am Stizzle.
Oh boy.
So you only got sound? How is this even possible? If you click on the stream, there should always be a picture of the stream. Cheers.
Come on, it's possible. Just do it. Cheers.
Okay, let's feed some pets in the meantime, because I can't find another attack of you. Maybe you have one, because this one seems to be...
this one is what I...
not working. For some reason. I mean, I didn't even have... oh, thank you for the bits.
Oh, yeah, it's bits. I can't
classic.
Damn, thank 69. You.
69. Hello again. 69. Hey. Hernandez. Hype train. Okay. Yes.
Wait.
Du hast den Hype train verpasst. Okay. Never mind.
Damn.
Sorry. Do you happen to have coupons for World International 49 or only World 50? Only World 50.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is kind of special. World 50 was a special server anyways, and they made special codes for...
That's not what I...
Yeah,
wanted.
For everyone, so you could have a good start or easier start on the server. So we wanted to feed pets before we do our fortress attacks. Huh? Another 10 bits. Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn.
Thank you for the crying
cute
face.
Cute emote. Pretty cute. Hey guys, hey, how are you doing? So, how can I... attack his fortress now.
When will Legendary Dungeon open again?
I
don't know, but last one is not...
not that far away.
Yeah.
Last month?
Yeah.
Guess
it was last month.
Yeah. Damn.
I still remember us sitting here and trying to get every Legendary there is.
Yeah.
Very ambitious. Times. Very, very ambitious.
Yeah, good old times.
Yeah. Didn't quite get level 50 in time for last dungeon. Oh, that's sad. That's sad.
That's sad, yes.
Sometimes happens. In the past, I managed to miss an epic event because I had not much time and I wasn't level 50, so... Sometimes happens.
Oh. What's happening?
So, what else can we beat in the dungeons? Is Hachi still here?
Hope is it a cool feature? What do you mean? A legendary dungeon?
Actually, I really want to make the attacks. Now it works! Yeah, cool! Very cool.
Let's go. Nice.
I hope you still have an attack from me, because I can't attack you. For some reason. The attack from today is not
Wait,
possible
anymore.
Crazy.
87? What
87?
The hell?
Is this even worth it? I was never sure if it is worth it to push that far far ahead.
I don't know. Crazy dude.
So Mika needs to invest.
What's this screen again? Yeah. Got a glitchy.
How long
screen
have you
now
been playing Shakes and Fidget? I played for something around 4 or 5 years. I never counted the years. One of my first servers, though, was World 18, but not the first. And I really don't know when the server opened.
Change this one.
How do you unlist these black gems? One of your guild members has to have a night hall, or has to have 15 nights, which increases the chances of finding gems, black gems. And nice. The more people get to 15, or let's see, in this case, 20, which is the max, chances are, as high as they can get. So we can quickly see if we can get one. Yes, there's one.
Oh
so
boy,
this would be
expensive.
Very unlikely if only one person has 15 knights on your guild.
We can make a new raid.
I would reach 2 or 3 days, level 500, a huge milestone. Oh, very cool. On which server you play again?
Wow, 500.
What is the best profession? What do you mean? Best profession?
Maybe class?
Talking about World of Warcraft professions?
I don't know, maybe the class.
That would be interesting, having professions, but what can you do? You have essentially every profession in the game by yourself, like mining gems and stuff, getting your own equipment in the shop. US1, yeah. Still, yeah, okay.
Wrong keys.
I remember. 1% more chance every 15 Hall of Knights. Thank you, Phantom. Thank you. Okay.
Oh, wow, okay. Crazy.
Das will ich verlieren. Okay. Ah, yeah, okay. All right. So we can start our attacks.
2011. Crank. Crazy.
So.
Ooh, oh my god.
There's another one. So we're going to attack until. Yeah, we run out of soldiers, basically.
Okay, I got this.
Hey, how the soap is. What? Guild upgrades are worth until we are at 500, not counting raids. It will be shown in your upgrade no longer have an effect. Ah, okay, I remember this message. Okay. So once the message appears for yourself, don't upgrade anymore. So you can actually, if you're far ahead of your mates, in terms of gold and mushrooms, you can upgrade for the others, basically. Question.
Today. Nice.
When attack a fortress, does the colored back bar account for any of the mages? It should be, I think, but sometimes you still lose, even if there is a mage and the color of the bar is green. Sometimes, yeah, maybe it's bad luck. Number of mages is hidden, okay. Is the number of mages every time hidden? Not really sure. Gold will be refunded anyway in the next gold event soon. Yeah.
Mm.
And gold gets less, the amount of gold you spend is not critical for you anymore, because you're getting more gold back from quests and from dungeons in the meantime.
Gems, okay.
Okay, searching for some gems in the meantime. Oh, we found the underworld.
Nice.
There we go.
100.
So let's quickly upgrade this. 60. Skip some things. Alright. Okay.
Another one. Okay. Never mind.
There we go. So Hachi is actually giving me a decent amount of resources. So I don't need to skip other attacks and search for people who have like over 1,000 of stones and stuff. Probably Raid Boss has even higher attacks or has to have higher attacks. Cheers.
Stay healthy.
If Mika pushes a little bit more in guild upgrades, be maxed out soon. Only raids left then. Okay, Mika.
Okay.
Your turn. Yes,
do it.
Please revive Mika.
Yeah. Let me get some gold. Maybe I can kill this.
Best game, yeah. It's at least the best game in its category. At least. And it's sometimes a very good game to play as a side game, so
Yeah, that's true.
Because sometimes if you're only playing one game over and over again without a break, grinding something, it's really refreshing, like tapping out and then playing something different.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh boy. Hachi needs to attack. Or am I dumb? No, it's Hachi's turn.
But how much did I got? Okay.
Hades. Never heard of it.
Hades.
There we go.
What is the same amount? Crazy.
I hope we can push the underworld this weekend a little bit. This would be great. Since I'm really far behind, I think. Or not really far. Some people don't even have the underworld, but yeah.
Far behind? What the hell?
My arena is really bad. My arena is really, really bad.
Mine too.
I think the moment, it's starting to go, but I don't know. I did not start that much arena managers. Arena manager is for runes. So runes appear in the shop. Good evening. Like this, which gives you hit points, more attack, more defense, or more XP. So you can even build later on a whole questing equipment for going on adventures, which gives you bonuses on stuff. And also, there's also a bonus for epics or finding epics. So, great, great feature.
Yeah, totally. Okay.
That was their code still redeemable for World 50? The code is still redeemable for World 50.
Dungeon. Okay.
I have no other dungeon information. Okay, wait. Let's do the attack. So, Hachi, don't have to wait.
10. Oh, come on. So much struggle in the dungeons. Yeah.
Like, we could get some dungeons today.
I need a new weapon.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Without
7, 8,
epic event.
9, 10. Okay. Today I did a fortress fight where I got 34k wood and 11k stone with some with just one soldier. Insane. Okay. And that's only because you're high in the Hall of Fame, right? So your opponents have bigger buildings. Oh, I don't want to collect these.
Okay. Oh, cool.
I hope I will soon be able to upgrade my Hall of Night.
That's Discord struggle at the moment.
Discord struggle, this game is lagging again.
Yeah.
It's just because Discord is crazy sometimes. Dice is not the guest cup game. What's that? Dice is. Oh, roll the dice. Okay.
Raid? Should we start a raid? I don't
know. Yeah, we can.
Goodness. Ask in the. Goodness? Is it goodness? Yes, it's goodness. Nice name in the guild chat.
Really helps, yeah.
Bum, 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 bum. Again.
Yeah, it's hard for me to even try to get up there. Okay, again, the middle one.
Yeah, the golden middle.
I thought it would be left this time. But this seems to work out pretty good. For example, now fighting against Hachi.
Hachi? Bless you. Wow.
There we go.
I think. No.
I'm not sure if I should upgrade in the long run. Like, build the first wall and upgrade my soldiers. I'm not sure. For the moment, it works. Which you prefer, toilet or blacksmith?
Possible.
Blacksmith.
Yeah.
Every day, every night. Because, I mean, toilet has some good upgrades to your overall equipment over the time. But once you unlock the blacksmith, you can easily get out your stones and upgrade your stuff, which gives you a really good advantage. For example, you're getting a new weapon in the dungeon and it has no stone slot or gem slot in it, which is really, really bad.
Cheers!
Okay, coffee's empty now.
Damn, not good. Don't fall asleep.
I won't fall asleep.
Oh boy. Ouch.
So, in the meantime, I can start the guild raid. Or, it's already started. And your name is too long. It's overwritten.
Damn.
At least for me.
Oh man, I need a new weapon.
Guten Tag, danke für die Einladung. Welcome, Jan.
Oh. Welcome. Wait. No, not this one. This one.
The Feiyan. Is it you in the guild?
Jan.
It's getting warm inside.
Should
somehow.
I spend some mushrooms for a new weapon, or is it totally not that?
A new legendary, epic weapon.
Yeah, I need a new weapon, but it's not epic event, so it's hard to find one. But I need one.
It's worth it to spend mushrooms searching for a normal weapon.
A normal weapon?
Yeah, with a good range and high damage. And only intelligence on it. That's good for pushing dungeons in the meantime.
My knee. Ouch. Let me check.
Hey, hello guys, good thing I got to give away in time. Yeah.
nice timing.
Only 20 seconds. Good timing, yeah.
That's true.
So what's we actually need a keyword.
Yeah. Ouch. This one is good intelligence. Oh, my knee.
What's the name of the raid?
Name of the
raid. Kind of hard to read for me. It's because the text is somehow has a collision with itself.
What?
I can't read it.
You can't read it?
So is Hachi done? Or do you have still some soldiers left?
Ouch. So intelligence plus he damage plus
level 17.
Let's get this weapon.
It's a little bit low.
And a little bit more gold.
Let's see, I have still four soldiers left. Keyword underworld.
Yeah, why not?
Alright.
Can do it. Okay, wait. Let me set it up.
Good evening. Perfect timing. Perfect timing for the giveaway.
That's true. So it's underworld.
Underworld, yeah. Quick and easy.
Save. And it's starting in 3, 2, 1, 0.
Zero.
Zero. Good luck, guys.
Ah, there we go. Okay.
Okay, wait. Let's sell it.
You were too quick in the beginning. Das hast du heute alles verpulvert. Hab dich nochmal angepinnt, damit wir morgen weitermachen. Alles klar. Danke dir.
Ehre, aber Mann.
Finde ich dich dann automatisch, wenn ich die angepinnt habe, direkt hier oben wieder? Okay, die Defense hier brauche ich nicht, aber. Ja, wir sehen's. Wir werden's sehen. We'll see.
We'll see.
Yeah, I'm not that experienced with Fortress Mates. Never done this in the past, actually.
Oh, but
it seems like a really beneficial thing. So Keeper is on stage 5, so we actually need this dude in the back.
Boy.
But no further upgrades. Question is, should we attack or should we wait? Good question.
It's also a better one.
Why I can't join? You can't join? Maybe you're already in.
Maybe. Or you are not a follower.
That could also be the case, yeah. If you're following, you should easily be able to join. Can't join? You're following? I mean, it has a very, very small entry barrier. But that's only a couple of minutes watching. And the follow, but if you're following, you have enough points from the bot. Tomorrow, the English stream, yeah. Tomorrow will be, again, a German stream.
Yeah.
So, all of you can join and watch us play in German.
Mika's
hair is going invisible. Is it?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
It
a
is?
Certain point, yeah. only a small part of your hair.
Ah, that's the trend. Yeah.
That tiny style. Bit of
swag. Are you kidding me?
Oh, drink.
250.
Coffee.
218, 250. Let's try this one out. And give me that gem. Give me that.
Okay.
Wow. Should work. And it's not working. Oh, maybe.
Der den anderen Panther nicht auf den Gegenangriff kann, irgendwann später den Gegenangriff machen und ist hier oben in der Liste. Perfekt. Danke.
Dude. Ah, okay, now I got
perfect.
It.
Perfect.
Wow.
It's hard to become a supported player.
Supported player?
What do you mean?
Supported player.
Supported player.
Oh man.
We need some food. Food. How much people can win the giveaway? 5 people win in the first giveaway and 5 in the second. So 10 in total every stream.
Yeah.
And yeah. If we have longer streams, it's usually the case that we have more winners and more giveaways.
Put that in there. Okay, let's save this one.
300 online people. Oh my god, so many. It's great. It's great to have you all here.
Yeah. And 250 people in the giveaway.
Underworld for extra luck. Oh, I need to clear my inbox.
Wow.
Fly attacking me.
Ow.
Okay, I have to see which messages might stay and might not later.
Okay, it's working good. 3 seconds left.
Question is, okay, we can't wait until we got enough for this. How do we get the coupon code, please? Because I didn't receive the last time. You did receive if you won. I'm very sure. I have a list of every winner, and you will get a message through Twitch. So if you did not receive your code, it's maybe because you did not look in your Twitch account. There should be a message. It's in the top right corner of your Twitch application or browser version of Twitch. And yeah, I mean, I can't do anything if you won't answer to my message. And it's sometimes the case that I have no codes, so the mushrooms should be must be applied manually. Mm-hmm. And if you don't answer, I can't get your stuff and yeah.
Oh, right. Let's pick some winners. So, first winner from today, 250 mushrooms for Drizzy. Drizzy 540.
Drizzy. Congrats.
Congrats. Nice. GG.
Only got just noticed Mika got the golden frame.
As what? As if he... Okay.
Well, sexy enough.
Thank you.
I have a golden frame too.
Yeah. More too.
That's because
we had to buy it in last stream.
Yeah.
Cheers.
You forced us to buy it.
Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
Okay, and next winner.
If you wanted the giveaway, you should have a message on Twitch. So
yeah. Prozidon 3. Nice name. Prozidon. Good one. Congrats. Well, thanks. Yeah, welcome. Congrats. Be sure to check your inbox after the stream.
Yep.
Next winner is Schneidgut. It's a German name, I guess. Schneidgut.
Schneidgut or Schneidbad?
I'm so unlucky. No, you have to be lucky to win, but it's not unlucky to not win or to lose.
Ah, see. So you did not get you did not check your inbox on Twitch, Ori.
I lost. Holy I lost poop. The fight. I'm so sorry. Schnipp schnapp. Ja, aber sowas. Okay, next winner is Yalukis 220. Congrats. 250 mushrooms also.
I guess
for you.
Everyone wants to needs to win.
Yeah.
Since mushrooms help.
Helps a lot. Yep. I help a lot, yes. That's true.
Yes, okay, sir. Let's lure the first hero.
Okay, last winner from today. From the first giveaway, not from today.
Chamber.
From the first giveaway. Is Luki 350. Nice one. So the first giveaway is over, but there will be another one at the end.
Yeah. When is next giveaway? The next giveaway will be at the end of the stream.
Yes.
So probably in around 30 minutes. At least I hold number one on World 50 for 30 minutes on first day.
Okay.
I had this on World 18. I was rank one for like a day.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. but you need to push every time and or every day, every minute to stay there, push your stats, like try to get new equipment, defeating dungeons so you can actually maintain your status as number one. And you can see on this server, first place is changing every time, and highest level also. Universe is currently
dungeon
highest with Azu and Flaku, I believe.
Okay, we have to fight a dungeon.
Yeah.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm stuck at 4K.
No.
That's quite a drop.
Okay. That's not possible. The clowns, I hate clowns. It's also not possible. Damn.
Wow, close one. 3, 4.
Nope.
6, 7.
On the twister.
8, 9, 10. Very confident we can beat this dude today. By the way, do you remember when you get the upgraded wheel?
Is it you have to find it in the shop, or I don't know.
I do not remember. Maybe it's set timer, so. Please. Okay. Let's set a timer. Let's set a timer.
Fortune. Wheel of Fortune.
Ask Leander.
Get it in Tavern. Oh, with a quest then, I guess.
Get in the Tavern?
Yeah, the quest. Maybe.
You find it on the quest when you open the Underworld, so now I can find it. Okay, yeah. So I did remember it kind of correctly. So, Fortress Fight. Boy. Some drinking. Cheers.
Dude! Okay.
I really want to have the upgraded one, since this would... Oh, a new stone. 280.
And gems. Okay.
That's a big one. That's a big one.
87.
Bum. 200 more attack. Or 200 more strength. Next one was Fortress. Let's see if we have one in our mail.
More Letos. Intentions would be crazy.
Totally not. Okay.
No.
Okay. No better one. No better attack possible. Wheel 2.0 at level 95. You sure? I'm 229. So if it can be found in the quests, we can find it. And we have some pets which we can find. Ball days, nope. Gone knights, wow. Can't find any pet at the moment. There we go. First quest, Wheel of Fortune upgraded. So nice. We can spin the wheel, reinvent the wheel. Okay, we get this achievement. And eventually some food in the meantime. Very good. And some souls as well. Which means we can upgrade again.
Ah, the wrong one. Ah, boy.
And 1,200. Why is Mika stream so laggy? That's because of Discord. We are streaming the game from Discord to my PC, and I'm streaming it to Twitch. And sometimes, for some reason, Discord is not working properly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of a sad story.
Pretty sad.
Can you get mushrooms in Loot Boy? I've never used Loot Boy.
I don't know, actually.
So, I would lie if I would start telling you something about it. And it wouldn't really make sense. Okay, we can actually defeat pets, I think.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Already defeated. This can be found. Okay, a little laggy. Hey, Octoro! Have you seen that I've, how could you say this? You're an officer now on World 40...
Officer!
8? Was it 48 or 48, I believe. 48.
It just fights. Okay, wrong one.
This one could be possible today with some food and... Tink.
No.
Could defeat the next one.
Where is he?
They are probably sponsored. Who is sponsored?
Who's sponsored?
They should delete the shrooms from that wheel for you guys, because you guys are just rich.
Rich.
Greetings from Poland. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah, it was recommended by another player. And it makes sense since you are active and you can manage some parts of the guild.
Yeah.
While we are focusing a lot on World 50 right now. Think That's about true. The fight stats, not the user stats, what a user in your guild made. Ah, yeah. Totally forgot about this. Let's see. Let's quickly go over the stats. With your program.
Program?
What?
Okay.
So let's check out the stats.
What the hell is happening? Wow.
There we go. Mayo's doing God's work, to be honest.
What? Yeah, totally. Cheers.
I mean, we have a player who's called God. Wow,
That's
what
true.
Language is that?
What?
Yeah, it's German. So this is the guild name. This is guild rates, which you can translate yourself. And green ones are a win. So every rate was successful in the past. And
I think so.
Here you can see who participated in the raid. So... Captain Jack missed a raid, which is not bad. And yeah, some people are new in the guild. See there. So you can check how active people are, essentially.
Yeah, it's great. It's great.
Change it to English. No rush. So it's just we are going to show this from time to time if it's available, because I think it's interesting. To review some numbers and see stats from people and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We had the other one in the last stream. Question, the small brown chest that gives +5 Streamlabs honor points. Does it appear randomly or is it triggered by Mikamo? It is randomly. So the chest gives you randomly 5 points, which can then be used. And are also necessary for the giveaways.
When will the raid? What do you mean? We started the raid in the guild. Well, what's
clear? Yeah. The raid, the exact time is not shown on my side.
Wait.
Maybe Mika can see it.
Yeah. Wow.
Ganz anderes Thema, finde ich komisch. Oder
you can
Ben
see
and Jerry absolut overrated. Cookie Dough,
Ben and Jerry?
Ben and Jerry schmeckt gut.
Ist so. Immer ein Kino am Essen.
Also get the equivalent from Rewe. Which is also tasty. Yeah. And it's cheaper. If you want to save some money and still get kind of Ben and Jerry style ice.
Yeah. What was the question? Guild raid.
Guild raids.
In this night, can you read it?
I can't read it.
420? 420 in the night?
Oh,
in the morning!
Oh, I don't remember. I've what Ben & Jerry ice was my last Ben & Jerry's. But I really like the cookie dough from the Rewe.
From the Rewe
fake. From the Rewe brand.
Cookie is great.
So, what was the plan?
I don't know. I lost from. I don't know.
I lost track of what I was doing. maybe defeating another pet.
Okay,
this could be a thing.
Able to find.
Or no, spin the wheel is done. Only my weapon understands me.
Best buddies.
So you have a deep connection to your weapon. Very
okay. Setting gems for the. Oh wait, I got some guys here.
And we can go ahead and upgrade a little bit of the guild.
Oh, that's great. 201.
Ah, now it's maxed out.
Hydrated.
All right. Yes. No, every point would be wasting
so peanut butter
waste of money.
Besser, aber dann lieber weiße Sneakers.
But
Sneakers
we can start upgrading
a Magnum Gold. Ooh, Sneakers
a little bit into our
lecker
guild pet.
Yum yum.
Which we can't use now, but good evening. I hope soon. Sooner or later. Cookie dough, not so peanut butter cup is better. I've never eaten peanut butter.
No,
as but
Snickers. Snickers ice. And Magnum is lecker.
You mean the animation from Stay Hydrated?
It's cool.
I've added the Shakes and Fidget logo to it. It's normally just a hand picking up a beer. And yeah.
So special effects.
Special effects, yeah.
No one is attacking my fortress. Hate it.
Only on 2020? It's enough at the moment, I guess. No more stats needed.
I can do more if you want now.
No, it would be wasting money.
I don't know if it's helping, actually.
Gibt's keine Ressourcen oder wie?
Ressourcen?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Because I'm 87. Yeah, but yeah. Why? 87, 87, what the hell?
Keiner angreift. Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe you're low on resources.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Because I skilled up my Hall of Knights. That's true.
Okay.
Insane, yeah, it's totally
always
insane.
People Great attacking boss. Me who have defense. Which does not make sense to me.
That's at the moment. Wow, crazy. Crazy stuff going on here. Okay. Just insane. Yeah.
It's insanely good for our guild.
I've got next skill we're gewinning. Viel Glück, good luck for you. Maybe when you're lucky.
Ja, nur mindestens 3k. I never get 3k.
Never. Never.
Almost never.
Yeah.
Like a 1%.
Mm.
There we go. So now the next pet has to get on his Mütze.
To get on the Mütze. Nice one. Yeah, cauldron.
Selling. Okay, it does not make sense to attack this.
Toilet. Oh no, not this one. No.
Save it. But we can check the next dungeon in the meantime. This one was close.
What's heard the voices? Okay. What's happening in the chat?
Nice. Why is this Thank opponent you. So much stronger than this one? Higher level, higher stats.
Yeah, sometimes the next stage is so hard and the stage after the
almost had him before
easy.
ist so, Raid Boss. Du machst das nur wegen den Zahlen. Ah, boy.
Okay. Oh, good points. We are working on it. On the sub-badges. Yeah. Good point. Danke dir.
Pretty good point.
Everyone benefits from it, it's fine. The missing gold, yeah. It's kind of the thing with the guilds.
Oh, no. Asking every time now, that's annoying.
Yeah, but it doesn't make sense to invest now for you.
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to go to 25. It looks great.
It's just creative and amazing. Okay, okay, let's see. Wait. Guild? Gaming ads.
Please, no! I can't remember what I... Yeah. Everything you need
it's
to know.
It's mind-blowing. Do you know the meme, like...
No more information needed.
Mind-blowing.
Thank you for the bits. Thank you.
Having enough sense in case someone leaves the guild. Yeah, totally.
To spam click through dungeons. Yeah, sometimes you have to do it.
Die Kampfauswertung schon gesehen? Ja.
Ja. Some sniping.
Okay, jedenfalls nicht auf Stream. Ach. No one is sniping us. No chance.
Don't think so.
No chance.
Next challenge after the golden frame. We don't know. If you have any ideas,
please. Yeah. It's kind of hard to think about challenges. We could redo the challenge finding an epic weapon or finding an epic. What else could we do? Like
cheers.
Funny stuff inside the game, challenge stuff. Cheers.
Wäre nice, eine Mine direkt auf 10 wandern. Ja, vielleicht. Viel Glück. Doesn't play also. Some inactive dudes again. Oh, here, 4 days, yes. This guy, we can...
Maybe start a challenge who gave Jan the most Shroomy codes wins. yeah, cool. That's, as we call Kräuter Cola in German. Self-made cola. Kräuter straight cola. From the garden. I think I explained this in the German stream. So it's kind of a secret.
Yeah. So we should have a space then, one space in the guild.
Yeah.
The name Prusk we have is 4 days inactive. We can kick it.
PLVGSH.
This dude, we can kick it. Doesn't play also. Marcy, where's Marcy? This.
Oh,
dude.
And Madao Chia hasn't upgraded, or has no fortress, or. He has a fortress, but did not upgrade his knights. Really important, don't forget it. And Marcy also.
Yeah.
Helps the whole guild.
Important. Pretty important.
Doesn't play also. Yeah, I mean, it does not help if if you're not really playing and just chilling inside the guild. And people want to go in and play with us actively.
Was? Eigentlich offiziell euer Twitch-Stream oder gehört Applier nur, ihr leitet ihn?
Jo. Das ist der offizielle Kanal von Applier.
Ja.
Official Stream.
Und we are the streamers of it.
Yes.
Ja, komm, jetzt kick this dude. Oh. Wrong button.
Let's see if we can make something out of this. Hijacked, yeah.
are there any members left who some guys who want to join the guild?
German answer to German question. Have you missed something? Are you broke?
Are you broke?
Why? We answered in English to a German question.
Yeah. Mag halt wegen Mod, da ich mich als Mod in Twitch auskenne.
Yeah, the bot thing will be also a thing we will do, and a Discord server. which was also asked and will be amazing for some stuff outside the stream and inside the stream, and maybe writing people who are in the guilds and lots of stuff.
Good.
He is spidered.
Spidered.
Okay. Already forgot my plan.
Oh wow, black screen, cool, thank you.
Okay. Question is, should we take one of these weapons instead of our epic weapon and try to get through a next dungeon? Or should we just shroom it?
When's
the next legendary dungeon?
We don't know. The last one is
really don't
just
know.
1 month old.
Yeah, 1 month ago we had the last one. I don't think it is planned to get a legendary dungeon every month. But I don't know.
No, not really.
Okay, we could give it a try searching for a big strength weapon. Could be a plan.
Maybe I can find a stronger one. Stay hydrated. Cheers. And we need a new keyword for the next.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers and a new keyword.
Okay, this one is at least a bit stronger.
I still should be around Halloween.
So we don't know.
No official announcement. Maybe, yes.
Dismantle Halloween. It.
We don't know.
We will just find another gem for it.
Cool. I love Halloween.
Wow. That was easy. Yeah. Searching one gem, finding a big one, which is strength.
Luck.
Lucky. Lucky me.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, no.
Or not.
Or not.
Wait, this has lower stats. Okay, let's try this one.
Yeah, maybe it's a good idea.
Still not able. This dungeon was so close before. Almost had him. Ah, there we go.
There we go.
Okay. Ah, not worth it. Not worth it.
This we could put in...
Another scout. Also got a strength gem. If I only could actually use it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes happens.
Oh boy.
I mean, off stream, I've never been so lucky.
Green.
In the beginning, I was searching for gems.
Okay.
For hours.
That's it. Too much wasting stuff. So, what's the keyword?
What's the keyword?
Still no, beaten
another one.
What's the word? Damn. Vorschläge in English.
Ah, also not worth it.
Lost. Lost.
Please recommend.
Yeah.
A keyword.
Thank you. Oh boy. Wow.
So can we make 230 today?
Why not?
Maybe we should push our stats in the meantime.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Constitution. Get away, fly. You're not invited.
Not invited to the party.
Most shirts are cool. Sounds ironic, I don't know.
Unlimited rooms? No. No.
Nope.
Not really.
But at the moment, they hide behind this...
Aha.
This you hide the again. Code.
Yeah.
Yeah, they are hiding. They are a bit shy.
Okay, is this dude possible?
Save the fly. It's pretty safe in here.
Save the
it
fly.
It says hi from time to time. But now it's
Bye.
Kind of missing. Maybe it's not safe anymore. I don't know.
Mountain
got damaged during the fights in the dungeon.
Lodek and Bolek.
Okay. Because of Wednesday?
Because of Wednesday mountain party? I don't get it. Wednesday?
Good vibes. Mountain? Showfly?
Okay. But why on Wednesday I love shrooms?
I think we are going to choose good vibes.
Good vibes. Okay.
Good vibes. I like good vibes.
Good vibes.
Always trying to keep up the good vibes in chat, in stream.
Yeah.
In life. That's
important. In life, in shakes and fidgets.
Pretending there's music in the background, shaking the head.
Yeah. Cheers. Wait, I start the giveaway and then I'm gonna drink.
Start giveaway. Has it started?
So, yes, Chaboom. Now. It should.
Chaboom. Kerrygold Käse. I had Kerrygold Käse on a burger. Weekend? I don't know. No, not last weekend.
What's Streamlabs again doing? Okay.
Twister is the placeholder for our journey to 230. And it's actually a bad placeholder. Question is it better to attack with the normal weapon or the epic?
Should try it also. Wait a second.
Easy.
Let me try
one it. Hit.
One hit?
Easy.
Easy.
Easy dungeon portal one hit. Let's see if we can do some noticeable damage to our demon's portal.
Some intelligence, please.
How can he evade so much? That's not fair. Oh, 4.4 million crit. We're getting there. Now 50 times 50 attacks in a row, please. Now we're dead. Okay. 45 million. Okay, I think yesterday we did 58. Not a good attack. Not satisfied at all.
Nope. Satisfied. Not satisfied. Oh boy, I will never find a better weapon. Please. Nope.
Doing, doing. Sometimes the dungeons make funny sounds. Boing. Going.
Plus 8. Wow, that's not that much. Maybe.
Guess we have to find a way to defeat the pirate leader.
Pirate leader?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, we would need a little bit of luck, some good attacks in the fight.
Wait, let's get some more health.
Or maybe an even better weapon. I'm glad you've come. We could try. Try getting this level just with quests or pets. Pets, maybe pets. Hmm?
1.5 minutes left the giveaway. And stay hydrated. Okay, wait. Then I have to fill up my glass.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Oops. Hopefully.
Monday during the day. Okay. Can find this pet next week. Hoffentlich habe ich auch gleich wirklich die good vibes. Na klar.
Haben wir immer.
And if not, just join the stream. Immediate good vibes. Guaranteed.
Mm. 1 minute left. Okay, this dude don't want to die.
It's funny how you're always talking to the opponents.
That's the trick.
That's the trick, yeah.
Yeah.
Hypnotized opponents will fall easier.
They start liking me and then they are like, okay, come on. You can pass.
No you shall not pass.
Classic.
Yeah. Classic Shakes and Fidget moment. You shall not pass.
Mm-hmm. Totally.
And then there's few days later. Easy one clap.
Oh. Roll a dice. Okay, wait. Let's do it with my huge amount of gold.
180k. Middle one again, I bet.
Middle one, okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Thank you.
Mika is surprisingly calm when talking to the dungeon opponents. I get a bit more passionate about losses. Sometimes I'm really angry when you see those close fights again and again, and you still can't defeat him.
Yeah, that's true.
Ah, giveaway is over, so you can choose some winners.
Yes, it's over now. Let me...
Winner, chicken dinner. This
one. Winner, chicken dinner. Okay, first winner, 250 mushrooms for... Upandao. Upandao.
In English. Upandao?
Upandao.
Oh, maybe he's from Spandau in Berlin.
Oh, Spandau. Congrats. Wow! I win, yes! You won. Congrats.
How to redeem? You will get a message on Twitch from...
Prime message, yes.
From me. Also, from this account.
Yeah. Next one.
So if any other accounts...
Redo's Law.
...wants to have anything from you, basically don't answer.
No, yeah.
Just it has to be a message from this, from the SF Game official account.
Yeah. There's a second one. Yes, Shredder's Law. Third one is a JMS CD. Congrats.
How much XP do we need? 3 million. 3.2. Yes, you. Love your giveaways. Thank you.
Thank you. Two more left for today. Next one is Chupams? I don't know.
Chupa Chups.
Chupa Chups. no, I missed
there it. There we go. Damn. 230.
Nice.
And now we will get a crazy good weapon.
I think so.
CGG.
CGG.